God's going to anoint you to do some things, and he ain't going to do everything for you.
That's right.
Can I tell you that?
Yes.
He's going to anoint you, but it don't mean you ain't going to come out with no scratches. Did you hear what I just said?
Yes.
Because a lot of times we read in the Bible about David and Goliath, and that's wonderful. And we read in the Bible about David, and then David goes, I fought a lion and I fought a bear, and that's wonderful. And David did conquer that lion, and he did conquer that bear. But what we don't know is how many scratch marks did he have.
Come on.
What we don't know is that he probably bled. What we don't know is there probably was some tooth marks in his shoulder.
All right.
Because a lot of times we think that God helping us means we don't get hurt.
Yes. Okay.
We think it's just because God helped us that we come up with no scratches. Can I tell you that when God saved you, there's a big story behind it. See, y'all don't know that David probably didn't sleep at night after the first lion came. How do I know? Because he called us and said, what times? I'm afraid.
Right.
I trusted you, so there were some things that made him afraid being there alone with all them sheep. And sometimes you don't realize behind the testimony, there's some scratch marks.
Yes.
Behind the testimony, there's some bite marks.
Yes,
I made it through, but I made it through with some burn marks.
Yes.
But you know what the real testimony is? I still made it.
Amen.
Scratch marks and all, I'm still shouting. I got bite marks on my back, but I'm still running. The devil thought he had me, but I'm still here. Sometimes I come bleeding. Sometimes I come in pain.
Yeah.